Game Masters good for if they don't reply to a bug or something.
All my stuff is the best. Really.
Ah, my cat is outside and wants to get in, so I'll probably just wait here with my character until those replies and have a cut later in the video. And back. At least one of my teammates gave me a head for free, but I need some more points in armor use before I can wear it. That was disappointing. Well, back once more. Oh, I'm at the token mansion. Now I remember where I was. That was the monster hunt, which was bugged in a very annoying way. In the game, there was for a short time ago a performance patch, which did something with the amount of people in your area also. So I decided to switch the shadows back on in the game, and I do hope that this doesn't stress my system that much, that it might crash here in the area. So it might crash or might not. Now, I'm not sure. I guess I put nothing in the auction house or something. But I'll check the post anyway. The mail, I mean. Nothing going on. Thanks for the positive feedback on YouTube. I didn't expect that much, actually. I know that some parts on YouTube that I posted there are really boring, but I guess when I want to make a true Let's Play and not only show the few interesting bits, then some boring parts are simply there. That's why I gave the different episodes some name of what's happening there, and when you see something like banking or whatnot that doesn't sound too interesting, then you can just skip that and rather watch those where I'm dying or something. I'm just having a look if something is, if they maybe fixed the monster hunt or something, I don't know. I'll just ask in the region chat if it seems to work. Wanted to do some quests to make money to then buy the book that teaches me how to craft swords, to make some swords for some guy who will then give me the book to make, what was it, large blades or something? I assume that's two-handed weapons, but I'm not too sure. But that sounds like fun. Well, I was at some quest here where once I have a 200 weapon, I wanted to go into the junk fortress and kill there some stronger mobs like Tor and some others. What did I want to do? Did I craft something? No, obviously I didn't. I need pain killers for one quest. Sorry. Painkiller here. For that I need tainted water. I'm rather sure I still have some on the bank. Oh, and I wanted to do this quest where, which seems to give some good money, which is about I don't know how to say that in English to get the money back from people who have borrowed it from you.